Go on then. How bad could it be?
What if it's Commander Ruin? He punched me in the tummy once and I vomited on his boots. Instantly coughed up a Reuben sandwich on his boots. He never forgave me.
I'm hoping it's the guy from Home Improvement. Not the main guy, but the handyman, Al. I hope it's Al.
Did you arch the Home Improvement guy?
I did not, but I hope it's him because he would never hurt us.
He wouldn't. He seems nice. Maybe it would be prudent to wait till after dinner.
Dinner and another episode of Downton Abbey.
Oh, Lady Violet, you are a delicious bitch, and you have my heart.
Indeed, I confess, I have fantasized about double-teaming her.
As if we have any other option besides double-teaming her.
One more episode before we open the envelope.
I think it prudent. No way Matthew is really dead.
Oh, just do it already. We've lived long enough.
Yes, this is how we should go.
Go ahead, I'm ready.
Red Mantle and Dragoon, we regretfully inform you that all of your arch enemies are deceased.
We won! We outlived all of those good guy pieces of crap!
They couldn't best us!
Boy, that guy from Home Improvement really dodged a bullet tonight, eh?
Telling you, we so would have kicked Al's fat ass.